Thank you. Yeah. Tigers! Sydney University, number 11, Miles Fowler. Sydney University, 10. UTS Tigers yet to score, but it keeps it coming. Conversion attempt successful by number 1, Troy Dargan. Sydney University, 12, UTS Tigers, yet to score.
He's put his chips in love.
Championship Grand Final, City University Pro Bowl UTS Tigers, yet the score.
Finger!
side of the UTS Tigers. Number 23, Clayton Bird. Sydney University 12, UTS Tigers 4, and a kick to come. Seven, Brady Webb. Yes! Sydney University 12, UTS Tigers 6.
Thank you.
Squad UTS Tigers, number 3, Vika Bucky Leon. Sydney University 12, UTS Tigers 10, with a kick to come.
Thank you. Run it back, run!
Thank you.
Greater Sydney University number 4, Ash Johnson. Sydney University 16, UTS Tigers 12. Kick to come. Successful by number 1, Troy Dogan, City University 18, UTS Tigers 12. Just over 10 minutes remaining.
Never fight! He's up!
Time here in the Tertiary Championship Grand Final. Sydney University 18 on UTS Tigers 12. Fantastic match of rugby league.
Let's go.
both teams over here, please, for the formal proceedings for the match. You can make your way over, guys, we'll start the formal proceedings. Back and forth for a game, outstanding performance by both teams. Firstly, I'd just like to call out the captain of the runners-up in the UTS Tigers team. Before we do that, most importantly, could I get the match officials to make their way out, please, and collect their medals? And to present the awards or present the medals is David Nissen, the General Manager of New South Wales Rugby League. Can we get a round of applause for the officials, please? Next one up, this gentleman has actually been with the tertiary competition all year. He's well known by all the teams involved. He is the ground manager has been the ground manager all year. So, John Maria, John Hayes, could I get you to come up and please accept this award? Good on you, John. So what I'll do now is I'll get the UTS Tigers skipper to make their way up, say a few words.
Yeah, great game from the boys, left and the right, you guys well deserved this year, top of the table. What can I say, you turned up when it mattered, and here's to you boys, and here's to my boys, good effort this year, down the dump sometimes, but you know, we get up, we go again, eh? Excuse the crowd and all the family coming down. Thank you. Thank you.
Can I get the Tigers team to now come up and just receive their runners-up medals, please? So just come on one at a time, guys, to come collect your medals. And let's give them one more round of applause, please, ladies and gentlemen. So, an outstanding effort. Great comeback. Good to get there. Call on the captains and the Sydney University team. Let's give it up for the Premiers. Skip, you want to say a couple of words? Thanks everyone for coming out today. Big thanks to City Uni for allowing us to be here. Really means a lot to the club to be able to play on our home ground. Hopefully we can make it a thing in the future. Big thanks to UTS. Really put up a good fight today. You know, obviously, second best team, but you really put it to us. And to the boys, I know it really means a lot to you and much to me. Let's enjoy this win. Big thanks to New South Wales Rugby League. Thank you very much.
I'd just like to start off by thanking UTS. Earlier in the year, you weren't looking very strong at all. And then I mean that with the greatest deal of respect. And then you got us two times. Both times, outsmarted us. We are a lot more on the bench than you. You're a credit to yourself. Matty Olsen, I played under you in the rec team a couple of times. You're a great bloke. Thanks for making this such a tough comp this year. And keeping your boys together. As I said, credit to you is to be where you are today. I want to congratulate both the other teams that played earlier in the day, because it wouldn't have been a comp if you guys had folded so early in the year. And a lot of there was games there where you only had the bare minimum 13 and 14, and you just came out and played very hard for the second division trophy. So you're keeping this comp alive, so well done, guys. To my club, I'd like to thank Chris Kinsis for giving me having faith in me. Last year, about a year ago, you told me to get you a blazer. I'm happy you got one now, brother. To the off-field people involved in Sydney Uni, from the strength and conditioners that were there in the pre-season before I even came along, you got the boys in real good shape. All the volunteers, I don't want to forget anyone, because there's a lot of you, but the main ones, Rube Starks, my old man, and the guys, Graham Fowler, and the blokes that didn't play today, you're as much a part of this as everyone else. To the 20 boys that played today, you had a job to do, you did it. We finally got that first division shield for Sydney Uni, so let's get back to the Forest Lodge.
Could we get all the Sydney Uni players, if they can make their way up and collect their Premier's medals? And let's get one more round of applause for the Premier's, ladies and gents. Thank you. Ladies and gents, we just have one more award, and that's the actual Grand Final Man of the Match Award. And that goes to number one, Troy Dargan. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That concludes the formalities for this afternoon. Once again, can we get a round of applause for both teams or all teams today? Thank you very much for attending.